My name is Annalise Hanna. I'm originally from Colorado.
My name is Tessie Anderson. I'm from Williamsburg, Virginia.
My name is Alexis Avalos, and I will be returning back home to California, hopefully working in a large hospital, maybe in an ER and ICU.
98% of our last year's graduates would choose the nursing program at Heston College for their education again. Our nursing program is known for our support for students and friendly community atmosphere. At Heston, faculty care about your success, as more than 85% of students who begin nursing at Heston College complete their degree. Our program is centered on Christ-like values and caring for the whole person.
Having the small community is just a good way to get to know them, and you know that they're going to be there for you even after we graduate. They're going to be there for us, like, while we're preparing for NCLEX, after we take NCLEX, just for the rest of our nursing career, and that's really nice to know.
You know, I came from a school of 20,000 students. You know, I don't think a single professor would see me and be like, that's Tess, that's who that is, you know. So being able to be here and within the first week having professors grabbing me in the hallway, checking in, seeing how things were doing was just such a shift for me, and I absolutely love it.
You will spend hours in our new simulation lab working with our mannequins that prepare you to care for real patients.
I think Heston prepares you really well in simulation lab with all the scenarios that we go through, and I think that'd be a lot of fun to see all the stuff that I prepared for.
Our lab and clinical groups have no more than 10 students with one faculty. Don't let the price of private higher education scare you. Our average student financial aid package is more than $24,000. Once you get a financial aid package, our price is often comparable with the price of a state school. We like to have fun too. Students have created a bike share program, TikTok videos, and more in the population-based nursing clinical. Based on your high school GPA and test scores, when you enter Heston as a freshman, we can guarantee you a spot in our nursing program. And as a freshman and sophomore, you can participate in many activities such as athletics, music, theater, campus ministries, and more.
With our nursing prereqs, it was a little challenging, but I would say that all of our nursing professors and our prereq professors were, their communication is awesome. They know everybody, and it's really easy to go to them and talk to them and get help if you need it, if you're behind.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, our graduates answer the call to serve around the country, including some of the hardest hit areas like New York. More than 98% of our graduates have passed the NCLEX exam and received their RN license. Heston RNs continue to land jobs 100% of the time.
You know, if I have a hard day or if there's something I'm confused about, I can reach back out to any of these professors, either for a confidence boost or for a skill checkup. I know they're going to be there for us, you know, from graduation on.
I'd encourage you to find out more about our nursing program by visiting the links below, and come schedule a visit to check out our nursing program where you can start here and go everywhere.